From VOA Learning English, this is the Technology Report. A server is a computer that provides data, technical information, to other computers. When they operate complex programs, they can get very hot. Cooling the servers can be costly. So, researchers asked what would happen if the heat created by the servers could be captured and used. Data centers of large internet companies such as Google and Microsoft have thousands of computer servers. As these servers process information, they create large amounts of heat, so they need huge cooling systems. These systems send the heat into the air. The Dutch company Nerdalyze thinks paying for electricity to operate the servers and then paying again to cool them is a waste of energy. So it developed a device called the e-radiator. It is a computer server that also works as a heating source. Boaz Loop is the chief executive officer of Nerdalyze. He says the e-radiator saves money because companies do not have to pay to cool their servers. He says 5 homeowners in the Netherlands are testing the heating device in their homes. Jan Visser is one of the people taking part in the year-long experiment. He says the amount of heat produced by the e-radiator depends on the work being done by the computer server. He says it cannot be used as the primary source of heat, but he is ready to try it. Nerdalyze says e-radiators create temperatures of up to 55 degrees Celsius. It says the devices could save users up to $440 in heating costs a year. For VOA Learning English, I'm Alex Villarreal.